supposed to be between 2.5 and 3. Even 2 to 2.5. That should be 0.62. Been like this all day. As you can see outside. I guess that sunny weather is causing the unit to run slow. Wisper Internet, ISP, Alamo, Tennessee. Now they're self-sufficient with their own equipment. Wow, what great service. This is worth $50, isn't it? .66, not even 1 meg. Yeah, I'm gonna do one more if it doesn't take another half hour to do this. This is Wisper out of Alamo, Alamo, Tennessee. You know, next step is gonna be FCC, I think. Subpar service for the price. Yeah, .13. Do a test, a third one while on video here. So 7:39 p.m. sunny outside, clear weather. Mm-hmm. 156. Yeah, let's see how fast my download speed will be. Mm-hmm. Ooh, there it goes. 0.83. Wow. Yeah. $50 a month for this. $50. I don't know this number. This should be 2.1 to 3. Anywhere in there. And that should be 0.63. So $50 for this crap. Wisper ISP, Alamo, Tennessee.